And we're going to continue our Let's Play of Secret of Mana on the PlayStation 4. Remember to check out MediocreGamers.com for all the updates you can want. Anyway, now looks like our goal is to head south through the kingdom to Gaia's navel. What could possibly go wrong, right? Actually, I don't want to switch out this weapon. I do like my spear. We will use the spear. Now, hopefully I got the voice settings better. Last time, it was a little loud, so we're definitely going to try it. In fact, I still feel it's a little too loud. Oh, that sounds a little bit better, a little lower. Let's see if, I guess we could always change the sound in game, too. We really don't need it that loud. I don't mind the voices being where they're at. Those things look incredibly different, don't they? There we go. Nikos! Yay, Nikos! Yeah, so far everything's pretty similar.
Welcome to Nikos! Do you need anything?
What you got?
Oh, you're interested. What'll it be? Perfectly priced items of...
There we go. Wristband would help. We have that already. Can equip the ribbon. It's only for girls. Barrel for something, I just can't remember. We'll pick up the wristband.
Anything else? Be seeing you.
There we go. You can also use it as an inn, but since we just saved with, the water palace, there's no reason to spend gold. And now we'll head south.
Oh no! A goblin!
Should've known that was gonna happen. Oh, that definitely looks different than before. This is where we meet up with Allie.
Ow!
You! Do not move! Stay still! Very lucky human! You will be main dish tonight.
No! Let me go!
Delicious human. Fancy.
Hey, you there. What are you doing here, you idiot?
Please help me!
Shh, quiet. Come on, let's get out of here.
I owe you my life. What are you doing here?
I'm looking for someone. I saw you being taken away and thought for a second you might be him. I got the wrong guy, though. What a waste of time.
Hey, wait a minute!
Just kidding. Look, I'm in a hurry. Go back to your village, kid.
Hey, wait! I didn't even get to ask her name.
Okay, danger, beware of goblins. We can't go this way, can we? Well, we could try to go there, but you're just gonna tell me you're banned.
Just for you.
Oh, no,
only 50 GP to any of these destinations.
But I think I'd rather walk there on foot.
Yeah.
Really, they shouldn't let me go there. See, I think if I jump on that thing, I'll go back up to the top there. Which is not what I want to do. Now, you ain't gonna spend any damn spores at me.
Is the Kingdom of Pandora.
Pandora.
I was told to let you
pass.
Where
they play
when
a bunch
arrived.
Of music.
Sir Gemma's whereabouts?
God. I'm so
he
sorry.
Has come from Tasnica to meet with our king. I believe he's in the castle. Oh, just a warning, I wouldn't try to talk to the people in town if I were you.
Whatever, dude. Oh yeah, this is the one where everybody's mind controlled or whatever.
Oh, customer.
Anything else?
Kung Fu suit. Can't use it. I think that's
anything else? Come again.
I'm so glad they kept the dancing merchants. Yeah, so no one's going to talk to me in this village, so let's head to the castle. Oh.
Leave.
Oh, I should have said something else other than dot, dot, dot. But yeah, everybody's fucked up or something. It's been a while since I played this. Let's go see Gemma.
When's Dylet coming back?
Did you know there's an enormous tree called a mana tree?
There's a mana tree.
My dad is infuriating! I'm in charge of... Oh, right. You're that dummy I saved earlier. So, is that a sword? I didn't know you were a swordsman.
What, this? No, I'm actually...
This is perfect! Now's your chance to pay me back for saving you. I need your help. We need to teach that witch a lesson. We're going to save Dylak.
But I have to go to the underground palace.
Save that for later. Come on, let's go.
What's your name?
Oh, you can call me.
Like I said, I'm gonna change them to what they were when I was younger.
Let's go with that.
You're here. I suppose you've seen the state. The witch Elene appears to be draining people's life energy. For some, once their energy is spent, the people seem to congregate near the ruins in the southern part of town. I'm heading there now to assist this situation. You should go to Gaia's navel as fast.
What a nightmare. My people are acting like zombies, and my scouts say the troops I sent to fight the witch at Elman's suggestion.
What? You mean my dad is the reason Dylak was ordered to attack the witch's castle? This whole mess was a cowardly plot to drive Dylak and me apart!
Watch your tongue!
You want to silence me?
So I don't think I'm strong enough to take on the witch right now. Southern part of Canada. Let's go check it out. Interesting. So Gaia's navel. Gaia's navel it is. Okay, she has already won a tongue piece of. she has the knuckles. We'll leave it with that for now. I don't know the controls. Village. Let's check out the village real quick. Oh, we're still pretty full health, but there's an item shop.
Welcome! What'll it be?
How about that, too? Kung Fu dress. Wow, way too expensive. Give her one hand, ribbon. One chain.
Anything else? Come again.
Sell the overalls.
Welcome. Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
Okay. I think you have to rest to save. Pretty sure.
One night is 10 GP.
Hey, I'm sorry you had to see my dad and me get into a fight. Though, now that I think about it, I've seen you look pretty lame yourself.
What do you mean?
Remember when those goblins were gonna slice you up and eat you for dinner? They took you down so easily.
Hey, I was ambushed, okay?
Oh, yes, I'm sure. Because a real swordsman would never be caught off guard by a simple goblin. Don't worry, I'll keep your secret. But in return, you have to help me.
Look, I already told you that I need to get to the...
And I told you, this is a matter of life and death. Who knows what she might have done to Dylok if...
Well, when you put it that...
If you won't go with me, I won't waste my time looking for your silly palace. You want to split ways here?
You were the one who decided to join me in the...
Quit splitting hairs.
Everybody sleeps on top of the covers. Okay, and let's go. Yeah, I don't know if I have to go to save Dylok first or not. Something I should be doing over here.
Yeah.
Here we go again.
Meow. What a strange. Special deal for busy travelers. I'll even save the game from you.
Okay. I think this is where we're gonna leave it off today. Been about 23 minutes. Okay, and hopefully tomorrow we will be getting to Gaio's Navel. Check that out. Or maybe to go save Dylok. Thank you again, have a great one.